For the team kids, it's important to start some plyometric drills. What we're going to do is some line drills on plyometrics, just rebounding onto some panel mats or some incline mats, whatever you've got to jump onto an elevated surface. You can see you wouldn't do this with beginner kids because they couldn't get over all the mats. But for team optionals, it's important to get this kind of coordination jumping.